Hi guys. So today is day three.
London Bridge.
Puya studying trip.
We are now studying photography with our mentor Jay's. I don't know his long name, but I know his nickname is Jay.
Our friends here.
Hi. Taking a photograph. And see you at that Harry Potter.
See you in Harry Potter Studios.
So we are right now at London Bridge.
The
bridge is
here.
Very good, very clean. The view is
Tower Bridge.
Tower Bridge.
Today we are asked to take photographs. And here are the results.
This is your
so cool, right?
And this is mine.
I think it's very useful for us because so much sight that we can see on the world, and we can see it from photography.
Whoa, mind blown! Oh, I think you do not need a expensive camera if you want to take a photo. You need
your skills and angles to take.
And
pictures.
It's all about perspective.
Perspective is the key.
Just end our tour at this.
This is the end of our tour. Right now, I'm feeling so happy.
I'm feeling so happy because I can see
everything inside here.
Studio, I can see a lot of
everything about Harry Potter, right?
Thing that I surprised is when they shot the Hogwarts, it's just a miniature. Yeah. Yes, a replica. So they use a green screen to make it like a real.
Mind blown. So it's 8 at night, so I feel like I'm going back to the hotel.
Let's go to that bus. Let's go.